Do we? Okay, here's an idea. What about our miracles here? That village on the other side doesn't have a miracle station for some reason. And this one doesn't have any way to create wood or anything helpful even remotely. So that's fun. Storm and water, I guess, maybe. But regardless, we've got so many people just doing nothing. We need to, we're gonna send 40% of our people here to worship. And we'll take a bunch of our food. This is troublesome. Troublesome. There you go, you got food. Now give me mana so I can do God knows what. Alright, well, let's try this.
Extreme.
Extreme. Oh boy. Whoa. Believe in me! 11 belief. Tyrone's just puking all over the place, I assume as a result of that curse. Why don't you put out the fires I made? Here we go, we'll play good cop, bad cop. Or good cop, dumb cop. Dumb cop! Yeah, it's not working. This whole, murdering them for their belief thing. Really not doing it for me. Shocking, I know. I guess I could build a village center out here, but that would take a lot of wood. And scaffolding. And I have one scaffolding. Holy shit. How about you guys? Do you have a lot of wood?
Swap your creature with this one if you want.
You have plenty of wood. And you have a fisherman. That's cool. Let's throw this wood in the scaffold-o-matic, which I will no longer permit to have a fence. Because we need the wood more than we need the fence, which does nothing. Now, there is a strategy I can use to make Tyrone gain a little bit more belief for me.
Swap your creature with this one if you want.
Oh, that is going to annoy me forever. But I don't want to do that because it requires him to be evil. And I had worked so hard to get him his unicorn horn. And it's just going to fall right off his big dumb head. It's like what's this guy's name? What's your name, douche? Forgot what your name was. Who are you? That's not my worship center. Well, unfortunately, he is growing, and I am not. How's he growing? Is it by satisfying his people? Because my people want... They want wood. They want all of the wood. Okay. Look. Become larger and more awesome, for I have wood. I guess maybe building a new village center is probably not the best strategy. I don't know. Anyway, I'm going to work on some wood for my peeps here. In fact, I think what I'm going to do is maybe try to grow a little starter forest over here, because I have mana now, so let me see here. That's not right. Oh boy, this is hard. Come on.
Storm.
Okay. Make it rain on him. Okay. Rainsies. What is that? Oh, that's my storm icon. Grow, forest, grow. Whatever. Yeah, I'm gonna do some off-screen stuff here, and then I'll be back! Something's happening with Creature? What has happened with Creature? He's fine.
Phew. Help. Our creature seems to be all
Help
right.
them. Unfortunately, he's not doing anything on his own. So, I mean, he's getting a little bit of belief, but really not all that much. Not nearly enough. I think he just beckoned people to come to him, but nobody's coming. You gonna have a sheep dance party? Oh, they're going to the creature. Come on, dance party! Yes! Yes, please, please, please! This, I think, will gain belief. Come on, dance party. Dance party, dance party, dance party. That's enough people. Just start dancing, motherfucker. Before something happens with your stupid curse. And break it down. Oh, he's flexing and posing. Ooh, I'm so badass. Look at me. I'm such a badass. Look at my horn. It's huge. I'm a big badass. I got a little belief there. Now poop on him. Yeah, point at that one and poop on him. Bow before creature. Bow before creature. He is the... Don't, no. Do something and make them... Whoa! That wasn't as much belief as it looked like it was. It looked like a lot more. But keep doing stuff, man. They're worshiping you. But don't trick them into thinking that you're the one. Yeah, I need them to worship me. Anyway, just keep doing what you're doing, buddy. You're doing good. Now, I am using my forest-making knowledges over here, and using my mana-having skills over here to make forests by making it rain on them. Although it's not really working right now for some reason. Maybe I need to make a new rain or a new forest seed. I don't know. Miracle shower. My one forest did seem to stop. Oh, hey, look, another sapling. Cool. Whoa! Okay, another sapling. Yeah, that's cool. So yeah, I'm using all of our worship sauce to make tree rain forests. And you can see, I mean, this was all from a group of like one or two from over here. I think the storm miracle might make it rain, but I don't know. You know, I don't know. I don't know. I sure as hell didn't work on that other forest. And it sure as hell would have been cool if it had worked, because wooed. At any rate, I did build another hut over here for people, because they all seem to be just sort of chilling out. Which is dumb. Oh no, not a dead person. No, not dead people. I seize them! Oh hey, they poofed. Poof. Oh cool, they're building their own stuff again. Out of my scaffolding. Now, I am going to possibly build a town center out here, although that's a cheese way of expanding your influence. I should be able to expand it just by treating the people well, you know, by making sure they have what they need. Like, right now, these fuckers need wood, so, bam, look at me. I'm a holy god, we're making you get wood, and it's totally wasteful, because now it's not going to be here anymore. But hey, look at me, I'm giving you wood, it's made from a tree. Enjoy it, enjoy it, enjoy it, enjoy it. And don't forget to worship my rock, or I will kill you. I will kill you. Why don't I try this storm miracle on my forest here? Increase. Sploosh. Now what happens? Nothing. Oh, those guys don't have any worship juice. Well, it's kind of raining. Yeah, it's totally raining. Oh, shit! No, I need those trees really badly. Okay, so... storm, not as helpful as it might fucking sound. Shit. I'm gonna go harvest some of these trees for their wood. Because we could start it again with a single tree seed. Hopefully it won't come down to a single tree seed, because I'd like to have more than one. In case my villagers go crazy and decide to go and murder it. Because they are heartless murderers, if you haven't noticed. I have. I noticed. See, this is a lot of trees. Well, they're all immediately taking all that wood over to this building, so I might as well just fucking drop a tree on it. Save them a walk. But it is nice to see them doing their own expanding, and then that will in turn expand my influenza. And then we can go get more trees, and then we can go get more villages, and then, 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 and then. You know how it works. I've put a lot of wood in this thing. There's got to be a stack of wood. Okay, there's a stack of wood. Alright, so they want expansion now. But you guys got all the wood and you need to make expansions. You do what you need to do. Hey, Tyrone, welcome home, buddy. Oh, I hope he goes to sleep in here so he'll get bigger. Although I think that curse actually shrinks him. Like, it literally shrinks him. So I think that might be a completely wasted effort. I see a sapling. Tree seed. You guys will be my tree seeds. And yes, we're good there. I wonder how well he did on the old influencing people meter. That's a lot of fucking people I have over here. Yeah, do this over there. Well, or here. I don't really care. Just be helpful, you know?
Miracle shower.
Look at what I'm doing, Tariz. This is how we do it. But I do want you to go back to that other village so you can work on converting them while I work over here. And by the way, tell him I'm sorry about that whole fireball thing. It may have been a bit of a dick move, but I was desperate. Go help them. How much do we need? Oh, 349, so he has been helping. I guess that means I should probably just focus on my own stuff, you know, instead of dealing with other people and working on getting our own worship rocks over here. Could you guys, you can worship this one? Or that little tiny one there? Oh, hey, is this another house? Yeah, that's cool. Alright, so yeah, this is what I'm doing. It's kind of tedious. A little bit. It's not super exciting, but it's also not, like, terrifyingly boring. So, it could be worse. It's certainly worse than being, like, having the entire fucking island on fire. Or did I say certainly worse? I meant better. You know what I meant. I meant the opposite of what I said, probably. Because I'm silly like that. Hey, look, guys, I made you a sheep. Well, I didn't make it. He was just laying around. But I'll take credit for it. Oh, that is way too many people. That is adorable. Keep doing that. Dancing around the Festivus pole. Miracle showers. Why don't I ever get a miracle when I'm in the shower? Unless miracle is a euphemism for boner, which is not. I looked it up on Wikipedia. Turns out it's not. Alright, so you guys are worshipping the stupid rock. You built a new house. Still have a desire for expansion and food. You're building more houses, though. And look, we got a cow here I could throw at your food pile. Shut up! Yeah, that's right. Shut up!
Swap what do you guys mean? With this
shut
one if you want.
Your hole. Oh, they want babies over here. Dude, I got some fucking babies. I got about a billion babies. I think I should probably move the populations between these two. A little bit. You want to live here? You want to live over here? How about you live over here? There you go. Fuck that guy and then go home. Sounds like a terrible idea. Because then you'll raise the population of this village. And then, yeah, no. Well, whatever. I'll just see what that does. I don't want to make too many disciples. I'd rather have them just do their own thing. If you know what I mean. And you don't. Because I don't either. Anyway, we're getting some big tree sauce again. Make people happy. So, I'm going to continue with this. I'll probably be back sometime around when either our influence expands to the point where I can easily do people chucking over in that other village, or when Tyrone has finished converting it himself, if he so does. Which I don't know if that will work, but we're sure going to try. The guy with the silver scroll over here is totally gone. Not really sure what happened to him, because it's possible Tyrone ate him. I have 191 belief there, and unfortunately, I can't appear to grow any more forests. I mean, I've taken the trees, I tried to move them over here, but even if I put them back over here, wait, that spot was green. Does that mean it's fertile?
Miracle
seems like when I do this, and even if I cast, oh hey, okay, so it has to be in like a fertile spot. Learn something new every day. Okay. Okay, so I can keep making wood. Which is good, because that's the thing that we need the most. I have a bunch of my guys that are not worshipping, and I think I'm going to change that, because I think what we need to do is have this village focused mostly on worshipping, but we don't have any food over there. How much food do we have? Lots of food, and all these people are just doing nothing. No, sir, I don't like it. I do not like it one little tiny bit. Oh, boy. All right, why don't we take half of the food? Well, actually, we're going to take more than half of the food and more than half of the villagers. We'll take 12,000 food and 60% of the villagers, or 70% of the villagers, something like that, and then have them go worship so I can cast that water miracle over and over and over and over again forever, even though I think I probably could with less than this amount. I just don't like having this many people faffing around, you know, doing nothing, sleeping on bushes. Bush sleepers. So we don't have enough miracle sauce yet, unless I do this.
Miracle shower.
Sheep miracle. I guess these ones are already fully grown. No, there's a couple of little sapples. Right here, rock. I don't need you. This is my forest ground. I wanted to do it where some people could see me so that they could gain belief, but they don't really want to. That got me some beliefs. So yeah, what I'm doing is... I guess I just didn't realize before that I had planted them on a fertile area. Just leave one or two adult trees around. And then hopefully a sapling or so. Somewhere around there. And then when you rain on a... It seems like when you rain on a fully grown tree, it drops some saplings. Although that obviously didn't happen right there. Oh, no, it did make one sapling. They'll sort of grow on their own, but... There we go. Obviously it's better to make more saplings than few. Keep worshipping. Worship harder. Look at all this food I gave you. There we go. And yes, I did learn how to press R to make miracle. Press R to make miracle. Now that I know that this ground is fertile, I want to grab some other kinds of trees just so I can have a little bit of variety. That's fertile.
Miracle shower.
So, if I shower it, it should sapling me, and it did. Hey guys, check me out. I'm not so dumb.
Miracle shower.
Okay, I'm dumb, but... Anyway, while we've been screwing around with all this, that other god, whose name I forgot, for the sake of this video, we will call him... Jerkosaurus. See, this is the problem with Tyrone. Here's what I've been doing to get belief. Switch him to the Leash of Aggression, and I tell him to go do something. You gonna do something? What you gonna do? Well, typically what he'll do is he'll cast Fireball or Lightning, like this, and then I switch him back to the Leash of Kindness, that gains a little bit of belief. Then when I switch him back to the Leash of Kindness, he should cast the Water Miracle on either himself or the trees, and if he didn't cast it on himself, it would gain belief, yada yada yada, etc., etc., back and forth. Unfortunately, that makes him slightly evil, but I don't know any other way to gain belief out there, because if I just leave him on a chain, on the Leash of Compassion, he won't do anything. He will not do a thing. So it's a bit of a problem. Oh, this whole area up here is fertile.
Miracle shower.
Well, that's a good thing. Make me some sapples. Did you make me a single okay, one sapple. Horsepower. I think we might be ready to harvest some of these big fellas. So anyway, this is what I'm doing. I don't even know. I mean, we need a lot more wood because I'm going to want to make another... We've already got one wonder. I don't know if stacking wonders will help, but
what's
the one
matter
wonder...
With our poor creature?
I don't know. What is the matter with our poor creature? He's hiding in the forest? What are you doing, Tyrone? Oh, he's so small. He's so tiny. Man, we still need a lot of belief. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he's shrinking as a result of the curse. Now, to break the curse, you need to... I think you need to destroy these temples and then rebuild them. Which is a dick. And look at how big his area of influence has grown. Mine has... not grown. At all. In fact, I think over here it's shrunk.
Phew.
But whatever.
Our creature seems to be all right.
Well, it'd be even more alright if he would do anything. Oh, hey. Hey, Tyrone. Look, here's your chance. Oh, you missed your chance. You missed your chance. Help someone do something. I'll just switch him to this leash. Maybe he'll do something if I do that. Fuck.
Miracle shower.
Alright. So, you know what I'm doing. Bye.